strips down for the guests.
Why?
Because I always put hors d'oeuvres out for the guests.
Dad, this is going to make the evening longer. Couldn't you just come in and go to the table and start eating?
You're right. I just put the food in a brown paper bag and have them eat it out on the sidewalk.
Why would me?
Now what are you doing?
I'm straightening pills. Miss Westlake likes order. Every day when she comes to class, the first thing she does is to make sure our desks are in perfect rows.
Really? I'll take out and show your room.
Dad, no. Wait till you see this woman. She's standing for the class like this, with her hair in the tight bun and glasses on the tip of her nose so she can look down on us.
Must be rough.
I feel sorry for her husband. I only spend one class a day with her. He has to live with her. Probably has to raise his hand just to go to the bathroom.
Hello?
Yes.
Dr. Huxtable?
Yes.
Hi. This is my husband.
Hi, Jack Westlake.
Westlake?
Yes.
Theo! Come here, son!
Mrs. Westlake?
Hello, dinner.
Yeah, this is your teacher with the bun in her hand.